Sedan was detonated at 10 a.m., July 6, 1962. This is a view taken from the top of a 1,500-foot tower, located 6 miles from ground zero. This close-up view was taken from a ground station 3 miles from ground zero. The dome rose to a height of 290 feet before it vented at 3 seconds.
The base surge seen forming here continued to grow until it covered an area about 5 miles in diameter. The main cloud rose to a height of 12,000 feet above the desert floor.